when Prince Harry and Meghan Markle met the UN chief in New York. United Nations, Reuters, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle visited the United Nations in New York on Saturday to meet with Secretary-General Antonio Guterres during the 193-member world body's annual gathering of leaders. "It was a lovely meeting," Markle told reporters as the couple left UN headquarters. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex are in New York to attend the Global Citizen Live concert in Central Park later on Saturday, which aims to push for greater action to combat climate change and urge rich countries to share 1 billion doses of COVID-19 vaccines with nations most in need. On Thursday, the 37-year-old Prince and Meghan, 40, visited the city's memorial for the September 11, 2001, attacks on the World Trade Center. They were accompanied by New York Governor Kathy Hochul and New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio. The couple quit their royal duties last year to build an independent life and moved from Britain to California, where they live with their two children, 2-year-old Archie and Lilibet, who was born in June. They have launched their Archie Foundation as well as cutting lucrative deals for producing TV shows and a podcast. Last week the couple graced the cover of Time magazine's annual 100 Most Influential People in the World issue. World leaders returned to the United Nations over the past week with a focus on boosting efforts to fight both climate change and COVID-19. Last year, leaders sent video statements for the annual high-level UN General Assembly instead of traveling to New York amid the pandemic. Guterres also met with Queen Maxima of the Netherlands on Thursday. She is Guterres's special advocate for inclusive finance for development. Reporting by Daphne Sadakis and Michelle Nichols. Editing by Daniel Wallace. She is Guterres's special advocate for inclusive finance for development. Reporting by Daphne Sadakis and Michelle Nichols, editing by Daniel Wallace.